This is the real ACCRA.
Taking a walk through ACCRA. This is like the main ACCRA, the main ACCRA. If anybody tells you the person is coming to ACCRA, this is ACCRA. Yes. Seeing and looking at the cars. You know, one thing that I really wonder is God is going to help everyone here. Just look at the number of people selling here. Just look at the number of people selling here. But by the end of the day, He is going to show His mercies on everyone. I mean every person here. I should tell you how wonderful he is. Everybody is going to sell. Everybody is going to sell. Everybody is going to sell. Just look at the number of people. Just look at the number of people. Everybody is going to sell something. Just look at this. This is the police headquarters for ACCRA. This is the police headquarters. Police headquarters. It's just crazy, just looking at the women selling here. I think today, mostly on Wednesdays and Saturdays, is their market day. So a lot of market women and men do come here to trade. They do come here and to trade. They do come here to trade. And just look at everybody's just selling something. Everybody's just selling something. Everybody's just selling something. This is the business that they do here. ACCRA, you know, there are things that you, it's like, I'll say everything, because it's the business district. You can get everything here. As you can see in the video, like, I don't know what you can get here. I don't know what you can get here. When it comes to food, clothes, books, everything, you can get all these things here. All these things here. You can get everything here. I must say, everything. You can get everything here. This is ACCRA. This is ACCRA. I'm just taking you through the town, just all the markets. I'm just taking you through the markets. Just look at the busy, how busy the place is. How busy the place is. Very, very busy. Very, very busy. very, very busy. Human traffic alone will not give you that space to even walk comfortably. You know, when it comes to clothes, when it comes to thrift shopping, secondhand clothes, trust me. Look at what is going on. Okay. Human traffic alone is just crazy when it comes to places like this. Human traffic alone is just crazy around this place. You can't get any place to even walk comfortably. It's just crazy. It's just crazy in Accra. This is Accra. If you are in Ghana and all the time you've been saying, hey, I'm going to Accra, I'm going to Accra, I'm going to Accra, and you go to La Paz, you go to Achimota, you go to Medina and all these places, that is not Accra. This is Accra. This is the actual Accra, the Accra Central. This is Accra. This is the capital. This is the capital. This is the capital, Accra. Very busy. Let me take you through to where you can find slippers to buy in Accra. Slippers to buy in Accra. Let's look at all this. This is where you can get everything, slippers. Or
Shanda when it
It's just crazy. It's just crazy. Trust me, it's just crazy. This is road, but a lot of people are just... Today is one of their busiest days. It's Wednesdays and Saturdays, and today is Saturday, and trust me, it's just busy like that. Just this. Just this. Very, very. Very, very busy. One of the busiest. If you're in Ghana and you have not been to this place, then I think you are missing a lot, because these are businesses that people do. And just crazy. The human traffic here is so I'm taking you through, looking up, showing you around. When it comes to slippers, this place is like a one-stop shop. You'll find everything here. You'll find everything here. Today is Saturday and it's one of their market days, and market days of the week. The traffic here is a bit down. This area is different a bit than the other areas that I, but even here you can still find slippers. You can find all that. You can find everything. All that. I'm just vlogging through. Just vlogging through the areas. This is ACCRA. If you are not joining us, this is ACCRA. Yes, this is ACCRA. So I'm taking you through the busiest places in ACCRA. Yes. this place is a bit quiet. Looking at this area, it's a bit quiet. It's not that busy like where I showed you. So this is kantamanto. This is kantamanto. If you've ever heard of kantamanto.
Anas.
Oh, Anasa. Anas, is here with Nejumasa here. Just look at an
onion yak easy area.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Oh, tell them, let me hey, 20 Ghana,
just buy 20 Ghana. No boy, no. 20 Ghana, no boy, no. You could drop your number, give them. If they didn't hear something, then call you.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Drop it.
0500 595 5087.
Kanta. What did you shoot?
And it's all sneakers and shadows. Everything
sneakers, like where they are? You can find anything. I'm going to drop your number. And I won't drop your number.
Wait till I drop it.
Yeah, drop it.
0244.
And then I recording to drop it.
0244. 842325.
Okay.
Yeah, Nanaya.
Nanaya, unjomba kantamanto.
House of quality, kantamanto.
House of quality, kantamanto. Unjomu ye ya umumrana umbeto.
Yeah, affordable. Mumba ya bema mufa.
Aha ina. Ala ina ma waha ina. Unjomu ye anything like this.
Yeah.
A lot of stuff, so when you come around, you can find a lot in here. You can find a lot. Now, where I say, yeah, I'm assuming.
You know, my one.
And I will swim.
Wait.
I'm prepared, and I'm just
no problem. Oh, there, oh, bah, my camera.
Okay, that's it. I'm going to start at the customer. There is the market there. You can find the box. I'm just vlogging through for you to see what they have around here. Kantamanto. For these ones, I think I'm sure they did not even buy it abroad. They just shipped. Yes, I'm not sure these ones will be sold to them, but definitely they are going to pay for shipping costs. So these are stuff that they are not really, really stuff that you will say you are going to buy from anyone. I quite remember, like, some of these goods, I watched the video, and what happened was the person was a Ghanaian just driving and saw one white lady parking them outside her compound. And he one day he asked, and the lady told him he can pick any of them. So clearly, these stuff, they don't really sell them to them, they don't sell it, so they just gather it abroad because it is free, and they bring it here to sell. But trust me, some of the things are like of quality, so they won't really, it's not bad, like through all of it, it's not that bad. Some of them, sometimes when you look at them, it's horrible, but it's not all the goods too that are like, a lot. All these things are second-hand goods that you can find in here. Anything that you want, you can find. Then you can find this. Just look at the stuff that they have here. I think I've not taken you through somewhere that I want to. But trust me, today is the market day, so I can walk through the whole day and I will not even get to the end. I'm almost getting to the end of this side, so I want to go through here. I want to go through here. So this is like the inner shops. They have shops around. They have and this is also where you can find people. The Soria stuff. Some of the things that they brought from abroad, if they are torn, they will sew it if they are not on to, they are going to pack it at a very nice place. So you see everything. It's just a very huge place. Trust me, I cannot go through the place. It's very, very big. It's very, very big. I must say, it's very, very big. So you coming around, trust me, you can find everything, a lot of things. You can find a lot of things. When it comes to new stars, when it comes to second-hand goods, when it comes to anything that you want. When it comes to building materials, everything, I'm telling you, you can find everything here. You can find everything here. Everything. Everything. Let's look at the shops lining up. Lined up. Let's look at the shops. Let's look at the shops. You can find a lot of things in here. You can find a lot of things. Everything. I mean everything. There are inner shops. These are inner shops. That's when it can be, like, you want to do your hair, you want to cut your hair, you want to put your hair. I don't know how to even say this. I'm telling you everything. These are in a shop, you look at the clothes. Packed their goods. A full vlogging, that's what I'm giving you. Full vlogging.
I'm not going to be able to do it. Samina Yadikario!
These are the back sections. So, as you can see, the cell packs throughout around this area. The cell packs through around this area. What they sell is
back. I will try a camera with your mother.
Mbajo, Dabio. Yes, sir. Yes, asking questions upon questions. But it's not everybody though. Just a few people just wondering if I'm videoing. I bet sometimes, not all the time though, you definitely get one or two people who are just going to be going to be asking me questions about Some of the people just looking at you like that. You're just vlogging through ACCRA. This is ACCRA. This is Kantamanto. This is Kantamanto. Sorry.
Okay.
What can they give you? I had to go can drop your number. What did you sell? This be your shop.
Yeah.
Drop your number, give them.
Drop on. Drop my number. 532-60-8198.
What be 532?
0532-60-8198.
You don't know, like the person go, like where you go watch, where you go pause, you didn't hear something. So just drop your number. That'd be well. Maybe you can see that. So this be your shop.
Yeah, that'd be your shop. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Wow, shot.
It's straight.
All right.
All right.
I want to take you to Rollins Park. That's almost over 1 hour of this vlog. I'm almost doing 1 hour of this vlog now. I'm almost doing 1 hour. Doing one hour. This is like where you can get some of the building. They have a lot of shops. He sells t-shirts and he wants people to see what he sells. So in case if you need any of this, you can contact him. He's in Kantamanto. That's where he is right now. So these are some of the stuff that he sells. And what is it in the best?
30 cities, man.
He says this is 30 cities. 30 cities. That's like, if I'm not mistaken, even less than $3. Less than $3. So these are some of the things that he sells. So if you need anything like this, come to Accra, come to Kantamanto. But I'm on more number, no way.
0241
okay.
53
uh-huh.
54
okay. 08
or
0274 okay.
26
okay.
21 okay. 23 all
right sure. All right. Back on over. We're dropping a number, it's over drop a number.
No, but like, any
man out on it. Say, we're dropping a number in case no being heavy. Another throw.
And then we get up with some out.
No, man. Number
post time
024.
024.
20.
85.
102.
102.
All right.
And this is our jeans.
Jeans.
Where are you moving? Any jeans store?
Yeah.
Okay.
Any shorts? Yeah.
Okay. And Edino? Zachary?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. I didn't say why they win. Like, you can say why they win. About Miamo Diano.
Oh,
hey Charlie, but me one, once a delegate, I'm wide different.
Wide different.
I'm trying to go to the building stuff. You can find all these stuff here. Building materials. As I said, everything. I mean everything. You can find everything here. Everything. You can find everything here. I don't have to mention names. You can find everything. I mean everything here. So this is a section for building materials. But still you can find the people that sell shirts, t-shirts, second-hand cheap t-shirts, and all of these stuff. That's crazy. Walking through. Let me take you through. Let me take you through. I want to take you to Rollins Park. Yeah, there is a famous park that I think Rollins did something. I need to do the history and give you the history. But I think he did something there. I think that's where he stood and announced this revolution, the coup that he did those days. So that place is very famous and it has been named after him, Rollins Park. So this is where I'm heading towards. I'm going there to show you that place too. Yes, but I'm going to show you that in the next video. So hey, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like, don't forget to share. You understand? I'm doing this for you. Look at the way I'm sweating. I'm doing this for you. Thank you.